on the border.
What's up, CU? It's Charlie Collier previewing tonight's big game. We got Clarksville Northeast right here at Centennial, 7 o'clock. Hope to see a lot of you out in the section. Last week, Clarksville Northeast, they had a big win over Kenwood, 34-6. They're now 2-2. And Centennial, you know what happened. They beat Ravenwood. We're 3-1. It was a big 30-13 win. Defense, they were phenomenal, only 36 total yards of rushing, 5 interceptions forced, 1 return for a touchdown. Austin Waddell, he had a huge game. He had an 87-yard touchdown reception and 2 interceptions. D.V. Chrisman, he stepped up huge, made a lot of big catches. He had a pick. It was just a great defensive effort. A lot of tackles from Clay Carter and Tyrell Dotson. Great job on the D-line. Need a lot more of that this week when we play Clarksville Northeast. They're going to try to run the ball, and we just got to try to stop it. I hope to see all of you here. Go Cougs.